Intermittent fasting is one of the fastest, easiest, and healthiest ways to lose weight and improve your health. Forget the complex fad diets and click the link below for our fasting system to see results yourself. But for now, today's video.
The question, is it better to learn while fasting hungry or after eating? While I am fasting during Ramadan, I find it very difficult to concentrate and retain academic materials, especially after 2 p.m. till sunset. Probably the hardest period is between 58 during this last Ramadan, which was one of the during long summer stretch. I found it much easier to read and grasp thing in the morning hours. However, most books on productivity will also suggest similar thing. Learn in the morning and do repetitive tasks in the afternoon. For more answers, or a full guideline on fasting, check out the links in the description below.